Time to get my poncho on soon. Oh, what a sound. A stag with a small harem back there. them to come so close. All of a sudden, they came up the ridge right in front of me. And I was sitting behind this tree that was very well covered. They never saw me. But after a couple of minutes, one of the females started smelling the air, and you could just see she's smelling in my direction. So they picked up a faint bit of smell, because I had them perfectly with the wind going into me when they were over here. But then they started moving around, and I kind of just slowly followed them. Got some cover here. Whew, that was intense. What an experience. Absolutely amazing experience. I cannot even begin to describe that. Hopefully I captured enough of this for you guys to get a feel for what it's like to be here. It is absolutely amazing. And that nice golden light hitting the hills now. All the bracken has turned this nice orangey. It looks autumny. And there is red deer roars everywhere on the hills. You just hear a few behind here. There seemed to be a challenger up there. They just went at it, but... Okay, so this is vlog number one for Red Deer 2020, Highlands of Scotland. There will be more to come. This is basically just supposed to be a recce today. Thought another one was coming over the hill. How incredible isn't that roar? Oh my god. Alright. I've left my bag and binoculars back there because I just needed to kind of keep up with them. I think they've headed further up the hill now, so I think from now on I'm not gonna keep chasing them or keep going closer to them after they've kind of caught wind of me. So I'm just gonna keep my distance and continue my recce. But I wanted to just show you guys a little bit what I'm doing here during these days. I haven't been very active on social media or anything like that. I've just kind of been spending my time outdoors, doing recce, trying to figure out how I'm going to take photos and trying to figure out how I'm going to capture these stunning animals in this incredibly exciting time of year. It's so close. Okay, I'm going to get my bag. And we'll try and get a viewpoint on these, because this is a little, you know, family here. This male here has this harem. There might be challengers out here that's equally matched, equally sized to the stag. And then we might actually see some, you know, standoffish kind of behavior between them. So I think I'm going to try and focus on these, on this harem right here, on this herd right here. Oh my god, still shaking a bit. Thank you.